Come on, Olivia, I'm filming now.
Confidence test.
I got the strangest. I got the strangest. I got the strangest.
Hello from Laos. Oh, so much fun. Oh, treehouse. Hello.
Ready for the zip line.
Zip. Khaki t-shirt. I'm ready.
Olivia.
Okay. And off we go onto the descent into the wilderness. Woo!
Glorious bees, hot honey and mustard. Oh, look at them go. They're working hard.
No!
Do some singing, Olivia.
Okay, ready? One, two.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Oh, you just caught up. Yay!
Yeah. Isobel, approaching the end of the zip wire of joy.
She's going quite slowly. She's going to stop.
No, God, what is... it's going crazy.
I stopped on this. Okay. Maybe do a video on one where I make it. That'd be good.
Isobel coming again. Part two.
I was like, oh yeah, breaking.
Bye! Okay, here is Fizz, about to descend into the forest. Or the wilderness, as Olivia might say. Just waiting for the confirmation from Catherine. Might take a while, though. Check out Olivia. Tell Olivia, talk us through your outfit.
Well, I ran out of t-shirts, so kindly, my friends... saw this t-shirt and thought, well,
come a bit closer.
I don't think Olivia would want anything better than the Chiang Mai to Pai bus t-shirt.
And they were right.
The sleeves off. And I only have one pair of shorts, which are pink with flowers on. So
Tudor-esque.
Doesn't really match, but I like to think I look like a funky chick. My funky necklace and my funky everything.
Stolen shoes.
Yeah!
Just take go anyway. Bye.
Safe. Show off.
Yeah, you did that because there was a video. So, next it is me. I am clipped on by the safety in case I fall over on this ground. I might fall down it. Down there.
No.
You never know. So.
The lions in this den of thieves.
No, there's tigers here. There actually are
that's
tigers here. Yes, and. Clipped myself on. This is my don't know, zipper. Good, not good, as the safety video would say. And we don't really know the difference between good and not good, to be honest.
Quite scary, actually. It really scared me.
Yep. So, just going to wait now. Okay. Of course, as usual, Fizz never says yes, if you're actually ready or not, because she's an idiot. So, I'm going to run now. Okay. Landing. This is what's going on. Oh, she got stuck. This shitty Lara Croft got stuck. Okay, Olivia! Well, no, actually, I'm not ready. Bye! Okay, to the
song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note, don't worry, be happy.
Welcome everybody to Gladiators in Vietnam. In the left corner we have Fizz Big Ass Swain. In the right corner we have Olivia Robot Hoff. Commence the fight! We have one rule here, no sand eating. It's quite difficult in sand dunes. These girls are rough and ready, and ready to rough. Oh, that's Fizz using her signature move, the roll. I'm sure it'd be any minute now that Olivia pulls out the ultimate punch. Can you not?
Be happy.
Oh my God!
Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head.
The light, fluorescent lighting, clackety clack of the fan,
the war fan,
the war fan. That lampshade
looks like
tack, tack, tack.
Something from an old people's home. In
yes,
the
and again for that. And the best bit, it showed them the best bit, Olivia.
Blasters!
Blasters! Blasters! Oh, we know there's a gap in there. Yeah, I noticed that.
Oh, that's
also, chewing gum. Yeah, and the fly screen, but. Which, yeah, they don't do anything, pretty much, is what I was getting at. Urine room. Okay, I'm